Delaware is close to legally recognizing blockchain-based stocks. According to CoinDesk, the law would make stocks registries and other kinds of business records legal if they are held on a distributed ledger system or blockchain. To become law, both chambers of the legislature have to finalize the bill, and Governor Carney needs to sign his approval. If finalized, the bill would go into effect on the 1st of August.